You've probably heard us talk about the edge a lot lately. But what is an edge? And what do we mean by edge computing? In simple terms, an edge is where a network connects with people using it. The cellular network that your phone is currently connected to wirelessly, that's an edge. There are a lot of things we do at the edge to make the most of our network, like edge computing. Take a look at your smartphone. Right now, it powers games, videos, and apps. Maybe even augmented or virtual reality on its own. But this technology uses up a lot of battery and typically relies on computing technology within the device itself. What if that computing technology was moved to the edge? Using edge compute with 5G, your devices can do more with less without sacrificing performance. And it's not just your phone. Smartwatches, drones, anything IoT could use this. Edge computing software and hardware are being added to places where it will have the most impact, our network edge, and even places like hospitals, sports stadiums, and retail stores. At its heart, edge computing makes things like gaming, AR/VR, drone navigation, or artificial intelligence better. And we can create new experiences that we couldn't before.